guys. I want to first welcome myself to YouTube. My name is Charlene, and this will be my first hair review. I'm going to just hop straight into it. This is an initial review for Julie Hair Company. Comes in a bag like this. They sent me 2 beauty blenders, and I want to say this is a shower cap. I ordered a frontal. I got the natural, a natural wave. The frontal is beautiful. It's not too thick. It's not too thin. Looks like it's going to lay down very well. And I ordered a 26, a 26, and a 24. And this is how the hair looks outside of the package. This is the 24. I don't know. I want long, so. The hair itself doesn't feel bad. See, this is fresh out the pack. That one was just all over the place. It does have a little smell to it. Like hair store hair. I know y'all know what hair store hair smell like. It has that smell to it. So hopefully when I wash it, it goes away. But yeah, this initial review. I will be installing this in my hair next week. So once I do, I'll get back with you guys. Toodles.